Hey everybody, welcome back to the EnterTalk Studios. We're super excited to welcome back Lele Rose, the acclaimed pianist and singer-songwriter, here in studio for a live stream concert. We are going live today out of Concerts.Cafe, a new platform we just launched that helps connect you directly to musicians and artists that you love using branded merchandise like coffees and teas. You can go to Concerts.Cafe and check out Lele's branded coffee, and you can buy it directly from there to support her. You can also Venmo or PayPal her for her virtual tip jar at Lele on the Keys. You can check the spelling in the description, and you can also check out all of her socials by the same handle. You can also check out Concerts.Cafe on Facebook, Instagram, our website. We have a bunch of shows there already recorded and some upcoming ones. And that's basically it. And for what you've all been waiting for, Lele on Lele Rose.
It's kinda eerie, not knowing what's gonna happen. Look for your dreams and they might just come true. Continue the faith for what you believe in. What you wanna do, you wanna be, and where you go. Whoa, whoa. Wanna be in New York City. I wanna be in LA. Quiero estar en el sol de Miami, Miami. How about the capital, Washington, D.C.? City dreaming, it's not easy. Creating a perfect sound, a perfect image. Opportunities will appear in the face. Stay true to yourself, and then you will find it. Confidence in knowing what you want to reach your goal. Whoa, whoa. I wanna be in San Francisco. Wanna be in Chicago. Wanna be in San Diego. Really, I just wanna be in the city. City dreams. London, Paris, Barcelona, Berlin, Zurich, Milano, Rome, Sierra Leone, anywhere you wanna go. New York City, Philadelphia, District of Columbia, Atlanta, Miami. Really, I just wanna be in the city. I wanna be in New York City. I wanna be, I wanna be in LA. Quiero estar en el sol de Miami. How about the capital, Washington, D.C.? I'm city dreams.
Thank you so much, EnterTalk, for having me back tonight. My name is Lele Rose. I wanted to start you off a little city dreams where it all began. You see, I was sitting in my room back in the day, back in about 2009. And I was staring at a poster on the wall of New York City. And I was in a small town, Blacksburg, Virginia. Going to school at Virginia Tech. And I was thinking, where am I gonna go? What am I gonna do? So I started city dreaming. Now more than ever, I'm city dreaming. We're all city dreaming. We can't wait to travel again. And I want to thank America's finest city, San Diego. For welcoming me all the way from the East Coast, Washington, D.C.
Take me on a trip I'd like to go someday. Take me to New York, I'd like to see L.A. I really want to come kick it with you. You'll be my American boy, American boy. La di da di da di da da. La di da di da di da di da. Dream on, dream on. Dream on and dream yourself a dream come true. And dream until your dreams come true.
Take you on a little journey tonight.
Come and fly away with me. I'll take you to a very special place. It's where we can find happiness and there will be a smile on your face. Hold on tight. We're almost there. Stay with me. Push past the evil air. Run on through the iron gates and into universal atmosphere. We reached our destination, now we leave behind and escape all our fears. Hold me tight, we'll laugh and dance and it's the best time to live the life we live in. And we're living in this moment simply enjoying the ride. We're not thinking about the future. We're living for tonight. Yeah, we're living in this moment, simply enjoying the ride. We're not thinking about the future, we're living for tonight. We're living in this moment, we're simply enjoying the ride. Not thinking about the future, we're living for tonight. Tonight is here. We're living for tonight.
Thank you so much. Originally called Tonight Is Here, now changed to Living For Tonight. That's one of the first songs I wrote as well. I came home from Virginia Tech, back to Arlington, Virginia, my hometown. And I was on winter break, and I said, you know what? I wanna go sing some of my songs. And I wanna go sing some of Lady Gaga's songs, and I wanna go sing some of Stevie Nicks' songs. And so I had like my high school come out, and I wrote that song thinking about the nights that I would start to play out and start to sing and hang with all my folk. So Tonight Is Here was born, Living For Tonight. One day I was hanging out in Washington, D.C. all by myself, just walking around, enjoying the sights. And I was about to hop on the metro and go back home, and a stranger stopped me. And it inspired me. Got my shades on the metro, going home from Washington, D.C. to Arlington. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How could he approach me in that way so swiftly? And I'm asking that question when I usually do the same. What a nice surprise. You like what you see. Hey, 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 I'm not a shy girl. I never could be, I never could be, I never could be who's my admirer. Secret admirer, secret admirer. Is he for real or sleaze or curious like me? Is it wrong to consider possibilities? And I'm thinking to myself, how the hell this happened? but I'm fantasizing. I like to wonder where all of this will go. And what a nice surprise. You like what you see? Hey, hey, girl, I'm not a shy girl. I never could be, I never could be, I never could be. Who's my admirer? Secret admirer. Secret admirer. Is he for real or she's curious like me? Risky business. Thank you. That one, Secret Admirer. Sometimes I just don't know what else to do. I get myself stuck in these silly situations, and I don't know what to do. These things don't seem like they affect me, but they do. And really, step by step, they change my life. Yeah, yeah. I make decisions, sometimes not the right ones. Then it backfires, backfires. I make decisions, sometimes not the right ones. Not afraid to admit it, no. Bad decisions, bad decisions, bad decisions. Bad decisions, bad decisions, bad decisions, bad decisions. Don't you get it when I need to be alone? As party people need to rest our minds sometimes. Will you just respect me? Respect you too. Together we can make it to the top. Yeah, yeah, rise to the top. Yeah, I make decisions, sometimes not the right ones. Then it backfires, backfires. I make decisions, sometimes not the right ones. Not afraid to admit it, no. Bad decisions, bad decisions. Bad decisions, bad decisions, bad decisions. I need to let go, why won't I let go? I need to let go, why won't I let go? I need to let go, why won't I let go? You need to let go, why won't you let go? Make decisions, sometimes not the right ones. Then it backfires, backfires. Make decisions, sometimes not the right ones. Not afraid to admit it, no. Thank you. Have any of you made any bad decisions? That one was born. So I went into a local studio. Started cutting my first album. Some might say it's my first demo album, Bliss Kingdom. That was a good decision. So shout out to the first studio that ever brought me in, District Entertainment. Shout out to Times. It's clear now. It's been 18 days. It's gonna be a tough time, but I got my music to keep me sane. Got my music to keep me sane. Looking forward to the next good night. Ticks, the talks, it's time you're losing. Slow down just a little, everything is gonna be alright. Push the clock, just keep it moving. Looking forward to the outer line. Slow down just a little, you can make it right. Goes on, oh yeah. Let's all join the party, and we'll happen to be really naughty. Roll with the good times, cause life goes by so fast. It's all happening so fast. Life's gonna change. Just don't wanna draw a smooth path, a transitioning phase. Looking forward to the next good night. The ticks, the talks, it's time you're losing. Slow down just a little, everything is gonna be alright. Watch the clock, just keep it moving. Looking forward to the outer line. Just don't make your plans too tight. Moving on, we're moving on. Life goes on, oh yeah. So let's all join a party, and we'll happen to be really naughty. Roll with the good times, cause life goes by so fast. Could it be that it was all so simple? Oh, pretty girls, forehead pimple. A bad news Sunday morning, first church temple. It's all so simple, time flies, things change, surprise. Slowing down on the time I'm cutting. Said and done, there is no reset button. We've been spending time on that don't mean nothing. Time is most precious, spend on that you love. Get up and do something. Moving on, just moving on, cause life goes on, oh yeah.
Awesome, awesome. Thank you all so much for joining us. So we have Lele here, and we have a small, you know, our crew here in studio and a small audience. And we also have a bunch of people online joining us, and we actually have some comments coming in.
All right.
So no questions or anything, but we do have some requests.
All right.
So they are, one of them is one you've kind of already played, but Dream On, and then Radio Gaga by Queen, and Underdog by Alicia Keys. So maybe if you can put those into the set, you know, maybe later on, that'd be really great. I'm sure the online audience would love to hear them. If you like what you're hearing so far and you want to support Lele, you can donate to her virtual tip jar on PayPal and Venmo, Lele on the Keys. It's in the descriptions of all the videos, so make sure to check that out. You can also buy her branded copy on Concerts.Cafe. And we're going to get back to the set. So Lele, take it away.
All right. Well, I love that so much. Was just reminiscing of my song Moving On, which I don't play very often at all. Kind of taking y'all on a trip through my first album, Bliss Kingdom, and with various songs, and that led me to performing in West Hollywood for the first time at the Whiskey A Go-Go, releasing those songs, and took me to some auditions. Which ended up taking me back to Philadelphia. And in Philadelphia, I got to understand the meaning of a song request. And I really, really appreciate those song requests. See, I was playing at the piano bar 5 nights a week. And all the beautiful people were hanging out every night after work. And I only knew about 20 songs when I started. But because of all those song requests, I got to learn many more songs. So thank you.
Every time that I look in the mirror, all these lines on my face getting clearer. The past is gone. It went by like dusk to dawn. Isn't that the way everybody's got the dues in life to pay? I know nobody knows where it comes and where it goes. I know it's everybody's sin. You gotta lose to know how to win. Have my life in books, written pages, lived and learned from fools and from sages. You know it's true. All these things come back to you. Just for today, maybe tomorrow, good love will take you away. Dream on, dream on, dream on, and dream yourself a dream come true.
Dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on, dream on. Sit alone and watch your light, my only friend through teenage nights. And everything I had to know, I heard it on my radio. It gave them all those old time stars, the words of words embedded by my heart. You made them laugh, you made made us feel that we could fly. So don't become some background noise, a backdrop for those girls and boys who just don't know, who just don't care, and just complain. Radio, blah, blah, radio, what's new? Radio, someone still loves you.
All right, some of you may or may not know, I was in an all-female tribute to Queen band for a little bit. Good times learning all the Queen songs. You question yourself as a musician when you start to go over Queen songs. All right, I'm gonna guess Underdog is going out to my cousin over in New York City. Her name's Whitney. She's the only one that's ever requested this song. And she's my only girl first cousin. So shout out to Whitney over there.
She was walking in the street, up and noticed he was nameless, he was homeless. She asked him his name and told him what hers was, gave her a story about life with a glint in his eye and a corner of a smile. One conversation, simple moment, time to change us if we notice when we look up. Sometimes they said I would never make it, but I was built to break the mold. The only dream that I've been chasing is my own. I sing a song for the hustlers trading at the bus stop, single mothers waiting on a check to come, young teachers, student doctors, sons on the front line knowing they don't get to run. This goes out to the underdog. Keep on keeping at what you love. You'll find that someday, soon enough, you will rise up, rise up. Ooh. Ooh. That's a little snippet of Alicia Keys' song for ya. Shout out to all of our healthcare workers. And back to the program. So we're moving on. We're moving on past those bad decisions that we had made back in college, and we still make sometimes, and it's all good. We keep moving on. And we sail away. Little backstory on this song. I was fortunate to study abroad in one of the most beautiful places in the world, Lugano, Switzerland. It's right on the Italian border. And I couldn't believe it because I went over there in January for the spring semester. It was still winter. And they had palm trees over there. I'm like, what? Palm trees in Switzerland? But they had palm trees covered with snow. I barely made it on the flight, bumpy ride across the ocean. Picked up my bags, hopped on the bus, my journey had just begun. Snow-capped mountains surrounding me, palm trees, how could this be? Beautiful sight to see, no reason to worry. I met some new friends, sipped on red wine. People watching in this little town, walking by the lake. It was completely real, but it seemed fake. Just keep climbing, you will get there. Don't know where, just keep going. Always a holiday, on a mission to get high and see a new place. Open your eyes, take a trip around the small world tonight. Sail away, sail away. Open your eyes. Take a trip around the small world tonight. Sail away, sail away. Run and run to catch the train. Get there soon, I cannot wait. Colorful lights, look outside. A castle in the sky. Living in the paradise. Feels so good, it's the pure life. Magical feeling, a dream come true. Travel the world and you'll feel it too. Meet some new friends, sip on red wine. Relax, drink, take it real slow. Walking through the maze. Wind up in the club or an outer space discotheque. Can never stop. Dance until the sun comes up. Always a holiday, on a mission to get high and see a new place. Open your eyes, take a trip around the small world tonight. Sail away, sail away. Open your eyes, take a trip around the small world tonight. Sail away, sail away. What direction are we going? Just let the wind keep blowing. Ride, jet, fly, cruise, drive, or sail away.
What direction are we going? It doesn't even matter. Ride, jet, fly, cruise, drive, or sail away. Sail away, sail away. Sail away, sail away.
Good times over there in Europe. Looking forward to going back there someday. So that one's called Sail Away. Still haven't gotten through all the songs that I wrote on my first album. Which was released in 2011. And it was a mix of songs that I had written on the piano and songs that I found through awesome dance tracks. I'd go through Tynes' computer and I would be like, what's that one? What's that one? And he's like, oh, no, 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 that one's not for sale. That one's not for sale. And I'm like, but let me hear it anyway. I always liked the dance tracks because mama put me in dance lessons since a young age. Tonight you get all the stripped down version.
Did you ever wake up in the morning and feel like seeing the sun? Have you felt like running off to go have fun? Get loose, to absolutely lose control. Get loose, fool around like a five-year-old in the candy store on the beach, motorcycling down the street just to get away. While the sun keeps shining, let go and have a little fun. Are you afraid of love? Let go and have a little fun. Take a chance on romance. Listen to your heart. Listen to your heart. Are you afraid of love? Let go and have a little fun. Take a chance, do your dance, and listen to your. Did you ever stay awake the whole night and catch a glimpse of sunrise? Have you felt like running off to go have fun? Decide you're gonna hit the road last minute, living free, riding high. You can do anything you want. Kiss a little bit longer. Dance a little bit harder. Forget, forgive, and do it over again. Have a little fun. Are you afraid of love? Let go, let go. Have a little fun. And listen to your heart. It's possible, and so we go.
So I'd take these songs and I would take them home and I would write some lyrics to them.
And baby, let's have fun, no limit past the sky, cause there's no limit, we're gonna fly higher. Whoa. That's right, we can make it if we try. Whoa, whoa. It's possible. Oh, 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 oh. And so we go, and so we go. Oh, oh, oh.
The goal is to lose yourself and enter bliss kingdom. Thank you.
sexy was my phone call. Ring, ding a ding a ding a ding. Feel like dancing, losing, sing. Come find me, close your hands along my shape. Feeling sexy was my phone call. Ring, ding a ding a ding a ding. Feel like dancing, moving, and sing. Come find me, close your hands along my shape. Necesito donde estás, I'm taking off my clothes, getting real hot. Necesito donde estás, I'm taking off my clothes, getting real hot. I'm almost ready, just want you to call my name. To scream the ghetto, I need you, it's all the same. Give me a ring, ding, ding, I know it's for real. Make me feel sexy with that whisper in my ear. Sexy gal. Sexy gal, don't wanna wait for you. Sexy gal, don't wanna wait for you. So one might ask, how did you bring this album to life? How did you bring it back to life? I used my marketing skills and I started working for Miller Coors. And I would work at night in the bars. I'd go in the studio during the day, working for all the alcohol. And when I was in Philadelphia, I started to write Back to Life, the next album, number two. Standing there on the floor, looking like you're so bored. I know you wanna dance. What are you waiting for? Feels so good. Let's go back to 85. Feels so right. Wake me up one more time. Dressed up like you're some 1985. Might as well jump. Hey, you. So fast, don't you know that nothing lasts? Let's slow it down, don't let the moment pass. Let's get caught up, grab a hand and raise it up. This is the summer of love. We'll bring you back to life. We'll bring you back to life. We'll bring the party back. We'll bring you back to life. Just let it go, 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 go. All right, what's going on with the chat? We got anything happening?
Yes, so on Facebook we have Andrew requesting Blackbird, if you have time. And we've got Brian saying, if you have any favorite Lana Del Rey songs. And yes, earlier that was Whitney. That was Brian Ross.
Okay.
And yes, earlier Whitney was requesting those songs, and then Abraham was also requesting Dream On. So just wanted to give them a shout out. Thank you for writing in, everybody. So yeah.
Radio Gaga.
Radio Gaga was also Whitney.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Awesome.
Cool.
Well, shout out to Whitney and Abraham. Thanks for the requests. And Brian Ross would like Andrew with Blackbird and some Lana Del Rey for Brian. Okay. All right. All right. All right.
Close tight, imagining you here all night, all tangled up in white sheets, no dress on. The thought of you is all I need to blow.
What I want, I'm gonna play what you want. I want to give a very special thank you to EnterTalk for having me tonight. White shirt, walked into the room, you know you made my eyes burn. You were like James Dean, for sure. You're so fresh to death and sick as cancer. You were sort of punk rock, I grew up on the hip hop, but you fit me better than my favorite sweater. And I know that love is meaning, love hurts, but I still remember the day we met in December. Oh baby, I will love you till the end of time. I will wait a million years, promise you'll remember that you're mine. Baby, can you see through the tears? Love you more than those tears before. Stay on. Say you'll remember, baby, be. I will love you till the end of time.
Ms. Del Rey inspired this next song that I wrote. Je t'aime. Like a cloud holds the rain. Open me up, pour me out like champagne. Honey, I love you. I really love you. Honey, I love you. Once again, thank you so much to all the viewers that have tuned in tonight. That's a love song for all of you, all the rosebuds, everybody that's ever supported me in any type of way. It means so much to me. So cheers to y'all. Thank you so much for tuning in. Singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you're only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. blackbirds singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Thank you so much. Well, we've been here for over an hour. I only got to touch the surface of Back to Life, which that's a whole story in itself, which I'll have to save for another time.
Don't know when this train derailed, but I gotta keep moving on. These arrows inside of me keep me reaching far. When will I get off this beaten path? Every rock and every mountain, I gotta keep moving on. Whispers in my head, finding my way through stormy oceans, pounding breeze. Ooh, I hear the ticking of time pushing, pulling me in, spinning in circles, going nowhere. Can't stop now, cause if I stop, I lose my ground. If I never make a sound, keeps on tearing and can't stop now. Won't let someone take my place. Won't let my name be erased. Gotta keep moving, can't stop now.
Gotta know it's on the other side to see you in my naked eye. And if I lose my dream or surely lose my mind, maybe then I'll finally know that now I've always been fine.
And find this reflection in the mirror with a smile. Ooh, I guess the skies that open clouds write my name. Ooh, I can see stars through valleys, horses running fame, and it's out there within reach. I can't stop now, cause if I stop, I lose my ground. Thank you.
Thank you so much. That's a newer one, Can't Stop Now, the theme to my third album, which has yet to be released. We're doing all singles these days, so that's my single, Can't Stop Now. Do we have any last requests?
And then we also have a request for Zombie by the Cranberries, if you have that. But yeah, maybe the last few, and then here
we go. All right, okay. Is that thunder? What is that? Oh, it's an airplane. Okay. We're waiting for the rain over here in Southern California.
Find your alibis.
mirrors on the ceiling, the pink champagne on ice. We are all just prisoners here of our own device. In the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. Had to find the passage back for the place I was before. Relax, said the nightmare, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
You can find me at a Hotel California near you someday soon. And I'm on the fence about Zombie because I did an awesome version of it right here with my band, The Thorns. And you can find the replay, actually, on EnterTalk's website. Out of drink, so that means we're out of time. Star shining bright above you, night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in a sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Say nighty night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone and blue as can be, dream a little dream of me. Stars faded, but I linger on. Still craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, dear. I'm just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries far behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
till dawn, dear. Just saying these sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave all worries far behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
I'd like to thank the in-person audience for being here tonight. EnterTalk Media, thank you so much. Everybody tuning in online, thank you. I'd also like to thank Chris Butcher for bringing in his beautiful grandfather's piano here. And I'd like to thank my mom and dad, because without them, I wouldn't be here. All my family, all my friends, all my fans, thank you all so much. My name is Lele Rose, Lele on the keys. I hope you all have a wonderful night.
Awesome, awesome. Give it up for Lele. Thank you all so much for being here. Thank you to our online audience. Thank you so much for throwing in those requests. Thank you, Lele, for doing those requests. That was so awesome. Like you mentioned, you've been here before with your full band, Lele and the Thorns, Lele Rose and the Thorns.
Yes.
And I thought this version of your show is so special because we got to hear so many of the intimate details about where your songs came from. And it was also like, we got to kind of hear how they might have sounded when they were first written. So I love that. But you kind of do this thing pretty often, right? So do you have any gigs coming up where people can watch you in person?
Yes, definitely. You can find me on my brand new website, lelerose.com or leleonthekeys.com. So just stay tuned on there. Also, you can follow me on all the social medias, and I usually post where I'm at. So definitely would love to see you at a venue near you soon. And please tune into all the replays on EnterTalk and Concerts.Cafe, and you can see some of those awesome sessions that we've had here. And also stay tuned for our Radio Ban Diego shows coming up. I'll be your host, and we'll be bringing in lots of new music and bands for you. So thank you so much, EnterTalk, for just making our dreams come true over here, and it's been such a pleasure and a delight to be here. So stay tuned, everybody.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Check out our Concerts.Cafe website, Facebook and Instagram, and EnterTalk Media. Thank you so much.